I don't know, Ren. I think we're going to find out here. Prayers by Night, Chapter 6. Yeah, I think that was a red herring Emma! Thing. Or we're going to see how he dies. Maybe we can't Jesus do anything Christ. About it.
Jeez. Fuck!
Oh, man.
It's the hag.
That sucks ass.
So my question is, the hag, the fortune teller lady.
Emma, is that you?
Good night, Richie. It could be the other guy. Laura's boyfriend. Oh, that could make sense, right? Like maybe Laura's boyfriend turned or something and he still has his undies on. Max, yeah, and like he ends up shooting him. She ends up shooting him. Okay, well, we know the trap isn't set, right? We're on the island. Everyone have undies on to avoid. Imagine if they're. We need some more swinging dick in these games, you know? What was the game that had swinging dick? The horror game. Outlast.
Yeesh. I'm gonna fall off this.
Conan, too. Was it black and white? It looked like just black.
Zell. Fucking hell.
Oh, he's left. Then we have to go right. I think I saw something flashing up there. Is there a tarot card? See that? I think it's just the rocks. I know, I wouldn't want to be here at night either. I remember trying to watch Odd's playthrough of it last year. I just couldn't stop it. The first one is the one with the dick. I don't know about the second one. Could have been a white band, yeah. Maybe that's a hint that it's someone else. Oh yeah, I know, I understand. That game was a lot to take in. I didn't think Outlast 2 was all that good. The whole chasing gameplay, it works for a little while, but it kind of gets tiresome if you screw up too many times. Ha-ha! Justice. You remember there being a white band too? All right, there you go. Justice, an eye for an eye. Not exactly, in some cases, but cause and effect. Actions and consequences. There's a balance to everything. And we all play a part in making sure the scales aren't tipped. Yeah, you start to lose the horror if you have to repeat the same section over and over again just because you picked like left instead of right. This has a better way of doing it because you could go left in one playthrough and then you do another place where you go right and you get a different result. But the game continues.
I'm ready. Someone's watching.
Jesus Christ!
Oh, so he's not on the island.
Oh my God, no way. Am I glad to see you? Oh, Jesus Christ! Ah!
You left me back there, you asshole!
God, Emma, come on!
Oh, what the fuck is going on?
Look, I don't know, okay? Some, like, bear attacked Nick and Abby back there.
Yeah, me too, but it definitely was not a bear.
What? Who? When?
Why?
Why is he like this? His hand was like, whoa! Okay.
Yeah, barely. I mean, the thing that attacked me at the treehouse was like...
What? It was like what, Emma?
This is getting really good.
Like, out of a horror movie.
Okay, well, it was probably just like a bear trying to defend itself, you know?
Oh, don't be a dick! You know it wasn't a fucking bear!
No, you're right. And now we have these fucking... The hunters running all over the place. So that's a fun new wrinkle. They did this to me.
That's a lot of blood.
Yeah, well, it's not mine.
Got quite the funky bouquet. No offense.
Okay.
That fucking thing bit me, dude. Really need Caitlin to look at it.
Oh.
It bit you, that little scratch?
Did she get bit, or was...
Oh. I could have sworn it was much bigger before.
Oh.
Okay, we've got to get out of these woods.
Yeah, no shit, Sherlock.
You know, Jacob, you don't have to be a dick about literally everything.
So they heal up, maybe? It's when she went, I think she was... She got the gear on, and then she went to go up, and I think she got bit when she was going to check out, stupidly going to check out the like, sound in the trap door above. Nick sealed up quite a bit, yeah. And he was able to walk, exactly. So, this has a healing thing before you transform. Maybe.
Shit. Okay, you know what? You're right. I'm sorry.
Oh, you're so annoying.
Oh my God, can we please not do this right now? Okay, seriously? I literally came looking for you as soon as I heard there was something out here.
Or cut her arm off!
Like, plural?
Wait, really?
But then there's the hay.
Run!
Oh, the bridge is busted. Not this one, but like... And we don't have this... Holy shit! That definitely looks like a fucking vampire.
Sorry!
Wait, we knocked her off! I find hiding works better than running. The thing's fucking fast. Maybe there's no place to hide though? Yeah, he's really well hidden there. He's so obviously... You can see him so easily. Maybe it reacts to movement, though. Wow, way to go.
Oh, fuck.
Don't go up the tree. We learned that lesson. Oh, the blood! Wipe yourself with blood! Do the predator thing! Wait, it'll look like there's a trap there. On the ground!
Oh,
you
fuck.
Fucking moron!
Oh,
I can see that! Oh no. Oh my god. What do we do, chat? Pry? 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 Pry?
Fuck!
Not working, guys.
Shit! Look, you could...
That's probably for the best. That this guy, like, if we pulled out, we might have, like, who's that?
Is she like one of those hunter dudes?
I don't think so.
You okay?
I don't know who that other girl was. I've never seen her before.
Me neither. But her?
Pulling out is always safe method, right? We only saw her butt.
Yeah. That's Kaylee Hackett.
Mr. H's daughter? I thought she went home with her brother.
Shit.
Yeah. I thought so too.
I forgot about those too.
Oh man. Poor Kaylee. Nick.
You smell so good.
Thumbs wrong.
Right there, bud? Maybe dial it back a bit, huh?
Fuck off, Caitlin.
Whoa. Nick, what are you...
I want to taste you.
Hey.
Come here.
Oh, Nick, what the hell? Get off!
Watch out!
Nick, get off!
Dude, the water... the water effects are so bad in this.
Nick?
Oh!
Are you okay? I just wanted him to stop.
Nick! Dude!
What do you guys think? Does it kill them? Or maybe it cures them? Should we help? Fuck. Sniff's saying comfort. Comfort? Fuck Nick. Help him. Cures. Abby? Fuck Nick. Don't help. Comfort her. Okay.
Hey, it's okay. You're okay.
I got you. I got you.
He does look better, even though he's...
What did I do?
I don't know.
He's so cold.
Okay, let's get him in the pool house. Dry him off.
Oh, nice. It's like he was, I felt like there was like smoke or steam coming off of him.
Just try to rest.
Chlorine?
I'm sorry.
Yeah, it looked like he was burning. Because of the chlorine? Maybe it's holy water.
Quit moving so much. It's pretty clean from what I could tell. I mean, it's not bleeding. But you need to see a doctor. This is all I've got left in the nurse's station.
Ooh, fun.
You better hope we find you some real help before they wear off. We need to be keeping a record of everything that happens. For the police.
Yeah. Dead girl in the pool needs some explaining, huh?
Easy, man.
Maybe like photos, whatever we can. I've got a funny feeling the cops are not going to want to believe any of this crazy
chlorine,
shit.
Chlorine, they use it in pools to clean the water.
Come on. If you got your phone and you see something, take a photo or a video or whatever.
Yeah. You okay over there, Abby?
Blacko.
Look, why don't you look around and see if you can find anything to help
Blacko
make
Blacko didn't do so well in chemistry class. You're thinking of, like, antacids or but isn't that, no, that's with like soda, right? Okay. Let's check our clues and stuff here. We're playing as Abby now. Diet Coke and Mentos, yeah. Sodium or potassium in water. Kaylee's dead. However happy they once were, that's all changed now. We still missed something important there. That's too bad. Can't find everything though. Oops. Chem degree coming in useful. Oh, Gunner, you have a chemistry degree? I didn't know that. Don't know why she was there or in her undies. No, we don't. Distraction. Thief hunting kids. Remember the golden rules of hunting. Never distract a hunter. Never make assumptions on what you see and never become the prey. Jacob didn't distract the hunter. The hunter poured blood. Ryan heard a rustling in the bush, didn't shoot. Jacob was captured by the hunters, which is probably good. I think, right? Fun for like half the time at uni. Yeah, I don't know. We don't know enough, I guess, eh, Sniff? The water seemed to have an effect, though. Maybe it's cold. Right? Because she said that he seemed cold. So it might not even be the water. It could be the temperature. And then the loud sounds they didn't seem to like as well. I probably have to take a poop at this point. It's getting heated up. I'm gonna look around first before interacting with them because that's probably gonna like for something to help comfort Nick. Yeah, okay. I found this roll of toilet paper for you. Look, it talks. Hello, Nick. How are you doing today? I'm the best at comforting people. I don't even know what direction I'm facing in right now. So fucking dark. Wow, this is a big shower for one person. Did any of the monsters have clothes? I didn't notice any. The moon. I think them turning back to human form when they die is a pretty good theory. Maybe the monsters have a human form when they've died. Oh, I see what you're saying. So you're saying that the girl was one of those creatures and she was killed. Maybe with like a silver bullet or something, and then she turned back. She was also in the water. Turn back to normal when dead. Turn back to normal at other times, yeah. Or something to do with the moon. The moon, how poignant. Tonight of all nights, to harness your fear and anxiety and turn them into intuition. If you could do this and plan ahead, your cunning might just save your life. The scorpion there. In the water. Oh, no, sorry, it's outside the water. But then there's water there. Yeah, you want to see the other cards? We got the star. tower. Strength. Got the wolves again. The hermit. Which is, that's Odin, right? Probably. With the raven. And she had ravens too. Well, technically no one's died so far, Mac. Hanged man is Odin. Okay, but Blecko, I know you're saying the hanged man is Odin, but it could be totally different in this, right? I had to clean my glasses. Justice. Isn't that symbol the wrong one? I remember there was some, like, there's the symbol for health or whatever, but it's actually the wrong symbol. Justice is using the Empress. It seems like we could have lost one so far, Emma. Yeah, there's this whole... Was Emma in the water too? Did Emma fall in the water? Caduceus, yeah. A single serpent. And then she was all healed up. And, no, she's not in the water right now because they met up. What's his name? Threw her off the walkway, but I think she landed on the ground. But when she did the rip, when she did the zip cord, she fell into the water. And then she seemed to be healed. Moon wolf blood and water. Where are you getting the blood from? I mean, there is, they cover each other in blood to. In pig's blood, it seemed, in order to so they couldn't smell them. I could have lost two or three at this stage. Yeah, I think I'm doing pretty good. You guys are helping me out a lot also. It's not just me.
This place was so different like 12 hours ago.
That's true. I like that comment. The stars are pouring water and blood. Oh, I see what you're saying. Yeah. Huh. Interesting. Baba Duke? What's Baba Duke? Spooky drawing. Among the miscellany of these forgotten belongings is a scribbled drawing of a woman in the woods. Those ghost stories seem to have really left a mark. Look what I found! Isn't this cheering you up? Did the car change? No, I don't think so. Oh, you mean did it change from the standard tarot?
I wonder where Caleb is.
Pardon me. Yeah, the brother's probably out there too. Maybe that was the two of them. Maybe it was the brother and sister that turned into the creatures. A recent piece of camp history. The younger Ryan enjoying his time at camp with Chris Hackett's kids, Caleb and Kaylee. And also, Dylan was a isn't just a counselor. He was also one of the kids at the camp back in the day, right? Guess I didn't find anything, right? Chris said that Caleb works at the scrapyard during the off season. Kaylee was trying to figure out what she wanted to do. Search for something to help comfort Nick. I don't know. I looked around. I didn't find anything.
Here. That better?
Thanks.
Hey.
Okay, he still doesn't look great, guys. Maybe it just...
Yo, something is not right with that boy.
Maybe it holds it off?
Dude is real sick.
Did you see how he freaked out in the water?
Yeah, he was like a... He was like a fish out of water. Right?
Sure.
You know, something scorpion was weird when instead of I lobster. Tried to clean his wounds, too, at the lodge.
What do you mean?
Well, all of his clothes were bloody, but I couldn't find where he was bit or scratched or whatever. He just kept moving around, like he didn't want me to see how badly he was hurt.
Huh.
Rabies?
He's not frothing at the mouth.
I think Abby would beg to differ.
Point.
Yeah, isn't aquaphobia a symptom of rabies?
Hydrophobia, yeah. But I think it's more about a fear of drinking, not just getting wet. This was like...
Like my cat in the bathtub.
Yeah.
Werecats. They're not werewolves, they're werecats. Hairless werecats.
Abby?
Yeah?
Can I ask you something?
Can I eat your arm?
Of
course. Do you like me?
Oh no. The moon is virtually the same, except it's a scorpion instead of a lobster. I think if we get aggressive, isn't it just going to make it worse? Justice is the same, but has the caduceus instead of a scale. Yeah. Let's be calm so he doesn't, so he doesn't freak out.
Nick.
Please, just... Tell me.
I've really enjoyed spending time with you this summer.
Such
what?
Such a cop-out answer.
Time to back away.
Abby?
What?
I've got something to ask you.
Yeah. Okay.
Why don't you like me, Abby?
Nick, you're different.
No. Just Nick. Good old big dick Nick.
Put him in the shower.
What the hell?
Sick, Abby. Why don't you care about me?
I do.
You're not really very smart, are you? Poor stupid Abby.
Stop.
Easy pickings. Right off the bone.
This isn't you. This isn't you.
No! Holy shit!
Whoa,
Abby!
Abby, everything okay?
Holy shit.
Uh-oh. Fuck him!
No.
Oh no! He's no! Holy shit! Ren, you got what you wanted. Okay, but like, what if... Okay. What if he's dead in real life, though, if we do cure him? Because we shot him. Oh, she did fall in the water. You're right. He burst forth from his skin. There's no way that fire would still be going. It's raining and they haven't been tending to it. But what if we... killed him, like, so, I don't know.
If I were a counselor at an off-season camp, partying around a bonfire, and it started to rain, and there were monsters, I would go
leave. Everywhere. Just leave. Walk through the fucking forest. Don't go to the lodge. Are you stupid? I would walk back to the shore because I want to find a tarot card. I would just swim. Swim to the other side. No one's in the lodge right now, though. I don't know how far back... in time. Yeah, I don't think there's anyone in the lodge. Like, time to get on a spaceship and go to another planet.
Man, stories again. I had no idea kids were getting freaked out about this stuff. We officially suck as counselors.
Oh. Is there not a cure in werewolf lore? I think this is the other half of the drawing that we saw. The camper that wrote this must have had a change of heart and decided not to send this letter home. Ghost stories are only stories after all. This letter matches the drawing in the pool house, but why was it torn up? There's something to this ghost story. This is getting really good. Hi, Mom. Camp is so fun. Mr. Hackett is teaching us so much about nature and being safe in the woods. My friend Josh said he saw a ghost. I think he's lying, just to scare me, but I drew a picture of her anyway. She looks quite angry. But I think sometimes when people are angry, they are just sad instead. That's true. We're going sailing on the lake tomorrow. No W. Minus two marks. I can't wait. Love from Rowan. Something with running water. Vampires can't pass running water or come inside without invitation. This is clearly not a standard. This is like a werewolf vampire. This is like some different creature. As long as you don't feed for 24 hours, you can be cured. Okay. Blacko said something about the tarot cards that interested me. Hermit is the same with Raven added, which... to me represents the hag. We're assuming that the lady is the hag. The fortune teller is the hag. It could be two different people. Strength is a man. Nick with a wolf instead of a woman with a lion. Also Moon added. Interesting. There was a werewolf girl they let go once. Apparently in old lore, it's either death that kills lycanthropy or killing the witch who cursed you. So the hag might be the key. The question is, like, did shooting Nick, right? I'm so bad at remembering the names. Would that affect their real life body if they transform back? You know what I mean? Like, they transform back with all the wounds that they got. Yeah, I think the body's healing too. I agree with that. Their dog boy Silas is one of the werewolves then, wasn't he? It said Ian on a collar, but I don't know what that means. Because there was the Silas, yeah. She kept, like, whispering Silas in people's ears. Turning people into her long-lost son. It could be that.
No. Gotta get out of here.
Yeah, like, I would say that's probably the hag, who's the fortune teller. That's all that we have to work on right now.
Rain must have done this.
Monster Silas, maybe she's figured out how to turn people into werewolves. And, replace her son. Lots of good speculation, everybody. Keep them coming. I love this stuff. Oh, and also, if you're watching on YouTube, don't spoil. Because, obviously, I'm not done the game yet. That's another reason why I really enjoy streaming these games instead of playing them on YouTube sometimes. I get this, like, real-time input from all of you, and it's fun. You know? Yeah, it doesn't look like he had much of a choice. Nick would turn there, so I won't consider him dead for now. I think that seems to be... I don't know how we would have saved him earlier, too, because he kind of gets jumped. I guess we did decide to hide from him, right? As Abby? Because we heard the voice, and then we heard his voice, and I was kind of like... And she was upset with him. Come back, Shusie. Looks like two different ways. Always left, right? Always left. That worked out well for me and until dawn. But if we go the other way, maybe we'll... find a tarot card. Oh, there was something here. A noose? Oh, this is where he got trapped. Yeah, she was there to kiss him, right? Or did she get a choice? I don't remember. Sometimes I think these games, it's fairly obvious what choices are the right choices. The main way you get people killed is by fucking up QT. Oh, okay. I don't think so, because she would have died, Emma would have died if we hadn't pulled, if we decided to jump for the thing instead of like pulling it closer. It's not necessarily obvious, because if you don't jump for it, like maybe the creature grabs you. Wait, this isn't the way to the lodge, right? It's the way. Isn't the lodge over here? Let's go this way anyways.
This place is a lot harder to navigate at night.
They did this to us. A friend playing this didn't get the option to scare Jacob with the spider toy on the clown mask, so they left the spider alone. In Ella's game, Jacob killed the spider, opening up the option to use the spider later. Wow. That's wild. I really do want to, I think the second playthrough I do this, I would like to do it multiplayer with someone. I think this one's worth playing through a second time.
Oh shit! Fucking get me out of here! I don't even know what direction I'm facing! What the fuck, man? It's too dark.
Now that wooden bridge was busted.
No, don't do it. We cut you. No.
He cuts you. Oh, they caught one.
Come on, do it.
I've never done this before, Pop.
Just do it fast, doesn't it?
Oh! I'm gonna stay.
God damn. Damn these fucking kids.
Wait, that guy's got jeans on.
What?
Is that Nick?
Nick, stop. Stop squirming. Give me the tram. Is she bit, huh? How am I supposed to know? I don't know. Let me look at her. Nah.
Get the fuck away from me!
Oh!
Oh!
It looked like there was a lady there.
Hey, 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 hey.
Caitlin!
Close the door!
Ryan!
What the fuck? Fucking people!
This doesn't feel safe.
Yeah, you left the door wide open. Oh, we gotta plug up that chimney too.
Abby?
They must be Canadians. We just leave our doors open all the time.
Ryan?
Just left that door open too. Oh, she closed that one though. So that could have gone a lot worse, it would seem. Based on what we've done so far. Like nothing happened.
I killed him.
I mean, dead people don't usually jump out of windows and run into the forest.
Exploded from his skin. Can we note that Nick literally exploded from his skin? Safest slays, I don't know. I wanted to catch up on some stuff. Friend playing, most of the time I think these games are really obvious. I'd be a bad choice. I'd be purposely trying to get them all murdered. No, that would be fine. I think in the second playthrough you want some more chaos, right? Did anyone get this on PS5? She has his blood on her face. No way she didn't ingest some. Right. Did what you had to do.
Abby, he was gonna hurt you. You were defending yourself.
I don't know that for sure.
I do.
I also said, scratch, too.
It was you or him. And
that's what those two said.
That definitely wasn't him.
Man, this is so fucked.
Hey!
Oh, shit.
Where the fuck is Chris Hackett?
Who's there?
I need your help. Please.
Who are you?
My name is Laura Kearney.
So?
Don't let me in. It's not safe out here.
Yeah, there's a crazy woman with a gun killing people.
Didn't they learn that it was Laura was one of the...
Holy shit, you... Laura Kearney? You're Laura Kearney?
Yes?
You were supposed to be working, helping out in the nurse's office, right? And you never showed up?
Dylan and Ryan learned that.
You and the guy, what's his name?
Max?
Yes, Max. Yeah. Mr. Hackett said that you had changed your mind last minute. I think that we should listen to her inside.
Okay. I'm gonna open the door slowly. Just keep your hands up, okay?
Okay.
Yeah, she's got a fucking eye patch.
She's awesome.
Here we are again.
What's that rope behind her?
Just you and me. Why don't we take another look at what you've found?
Laura Fury. Oh, I found two this time. You guys get to pick.
Justice. An eye for an eye. Not exactly in some cases, but cause and effect. Actions and consequences. There's a balance to everything, and we all play a part in making sure the scales aren't tipped.
When you guys said Laura the first time, I thought it was Laura Bailey. I was like, what? And then I remembered that
How poignant.
I feel...
Tonight of all nights, to harness your fear and anxiety.
I remember that there was Laura from the prologue.
If you can do this and plan ahead, your cunning might just save your life.
I think Moon also, but...
Now tell me...
What do you guys want
to
see?
Would you like to delve deeper into one of many possible futures?
By the way, this is the actress that played Laura Palmer's mom in Twin Peaks. So good in that role. People are saying Moon, okay. See more.
Make your choice.
I guess you can't find more than two. Her eye. Eye for an eye. That's Laura,
you
eh?
Go then. Chop, chop. One down, remember. Isn't that terribly exciting?
So if we stick them, we'll be able to get out, which is probably good, I guess.